Hey, I'm Kyle. I just got off the Gnu T2B. This is a really awesome asymmetric twin all mountain board. Has the deeper side cut on the heel side, so it really digs an edge in. This board's got really good edge hold, and that's probably due to its side cut and the fact that it has magnet traction. This is also probably the quickest board edge to edge that I've ridden all day. It's really torsionally stiff, so when it gets up on edge, it really likes to stay there, really keeps you in a turn. It's just really smooth all the way through.